Let's turn our pain into paintings. If you want to be notified anytime I post a video, hit the subscribe button and turn on that notification bell. Now let's start the video.
Thank you. able to do like geometric shapes and everything on here using the abstract, using the painter's tape, but I can't do that in the midst of it still being wet. So there, I mean, yeah, still with the paint still being wet. So I may have to come back for that. But in the meantime, for right now, I'm going to take you guys down and let you see how it has turned out so far with this abstract painting. So here is the abstract painting again so far. This is how it looks.
Make sure you're following me on all social media platforms. Also, check out my website, kazeco-arts.com.